Have you ever read The Plot Against the Church by Maurice Pinay? If yes, what's your assessment? Yes, I've read it. I think he did a good work. What he says about being what was going on in Vatican II is certainly verifiable. A lot of behind-the-scenes stories there, and he covers a great part of them. He was quite successful in turning a lot of bishops back to the truth. And yes, I think it was a wonderful work that he did.